It's time to get these carrots out of the ground. One down, is several to go.
Great work, garden gang. We only have to harvest a gazillion more carrots.
Excuse me, pardon me. Woohoo! Bird with a barrel coming through. Woohoo! Woohoo!
Took a while for them to grow, but it was totally worth it. Oh, hey, Petunia.
What's cooking, Petunia?
I was about to whip up my Grandpa Oink's veggie soup recipe, but I'm flat out of veggies. You got any to spare?
Just carrots. What's a carrot? I guess I should have planted other vegetables.
It'd be nice to have some potatoes.
And tomatoes.
And broccoli.
Sounds like we're gonna need a bigger garden.
Hold your horseradishes. What if we did plant a bigger garden inside a huge greenhouse?
Oh, count this pig in. We've got a job to do, and it's gonna be plant-tastic. Done like dinner. I built a section for tomatoes, potatoes, and broccoli.
Nice work, Petunia. Now we just need to plant the seeds.
This pig came prepared.
Hold on, Petunia. We gotta cover the seeds in soil, not just throw them on the ground.
We have to do things the right way.
If you insist. Oh, Grandpa Oink, if you could see us now.
You're my favorite grand pig, Petunia.
Really?
Wow, you talk to paper too? And here I thought I was the only one.
The seeds are planted.
So are the veggies ready?
Not yet. Now we gotta water them. That's right. Go nice and slow so you don't use too much water.
Nice and slow?
Yes, nice and slow. See, Petunia? She's gone, isn't she?
Yoo-hoo, Looney Crew! I souped up our watering hose so it works a lot faster!
This is gonna be good.
Petunia, if you let go of that hose, you'll flood the seeds!
So they'll grow faster? Okay!
Uh-oh! Whoa!
Good job, everyone. The build site is ready to go.
Then let's build this merry-go-round. What can I do to help dig the foundation, Bugs?
Go ahead and pull that lever. That'll dump the dirt we just scooped up.
No problem. Almost got it. I slipped out of my seatbelt. I can't stop.
Every web, it's got a boogie button.
Gotcha! Phew! That was a close one.
At least we dug up the perfect spot.
I think I'm too little for the excavator.
Perhaps you need to take a ride with your old pal Dappy Duck. There's nothing a little dumping can't fix. Okay, Tweety, here we go. It's time to dump the parts. You wanna push the button?
No, thanks. That didn't go so well in the excavator.
Suit yourself.
Now what do we do?
Start putting them together. Say, Tweety, why don't you try lifting one of the smaller parts behind you?
Oh, goody! I gotta get Tawanga!
Wanted to help build this merry-go-round, but I'm too small to lift anything.
How about you try rolling with Porky?
It will make you to watch your step.
I have always wanted to drive Pokey's steamroller.
I got just the thing for you. An adjustable steering wheel.
I'm getting too close.
Oops.
Oh, goody. I can reach.
We'll have the area flattened in no time.
What do you say you give it another heave-ho-go?
I say, I've got a pirate ship to fix. Goodbye, Moat. Goodbye, Carrot Castle's Bishop and Pig. My original idea!
Jolly Roger! That looks amazing!
You done good, kid. Thanks for helping me believe in myself, mateys. Always here for our swashbuckling captain.
Daffy?
Oh.
Can I stop posing now?
Fine, but only because I'm finished.
Phew.
Oh.
Time's up, everyone! I will now... decide the winner.
This is it, Captain Tweety. The moment of truth.
Marvelous. Out of this world. Lovely. Very... lifelike. Oh. This... pirate ship sure came a long way. Well, it wasn't easy, but I've made my decision. The winner of the sandcastle building contest is... and his pirate ship.
Splendid job, Tweety.
Your sandcastle is simply marvelous.
Congratulations.
Shiver me timbers! I won! You had your doubts, but you needed to see.
That your ideas would lead you to victory.
I just stayed true to my wittle heart.
And you created a pirate a work of art.
Don't you mean art? When you believe in yourself,
and there's no need to have fear,
I could build my sandcastle
that made us all cheer.
When you believe in yourself, there's so much you can do. Just relax and be loony,
to make something new.
Just believe in yourself.
Closer? Closer? Okay, stop. This looks like a good spot.
Ooh, I just love Recycling Day!
I love Demolition Day!
Demolition? No, it's Recycling Day.
It's both. These broken down materials can be reused for new builds. And that's recycling at its finest. All right, Tweety. Time to smash the building. You got it! Uh-oh. It's not going down.
We need Taz's help.
I think you're right. Oh, Taz, there's a perfectly good structure that needs to be knocked down at...
Aw, Taz, we're happy you could help, too.
What's next? I want to see more smashing.
Okay, let's see. That's all, folks. There's nothing left to break down.
Great job, everyone! Now we can all go home early!
Blog me blah!
What? You accidentally demolished... smashed your home?
Blog.
Isn't that the 10th house you've smashed this month?
Blog.
This week? Oh, you Tasmanian devil, you! What if instead of going home, we build Taz a house that's so strong he can't smash it? Sounds impossible.
Well, that means it's the perfect job for the Looney Builders.
What do you think, Taz?
Yay!
Welcome home, Pauline.
Oh, my!
We integrated the coolest whiting, the coolest modern design,
and the coolest refrigeration.
My, you thought of everything. Now, where's my ice fishing hole?
Your ice fishing hole?
Yes, penguins like to eat fresh fish, which means I need an ice fishing hole that goes straight to the ocean.
Of course. Why didn't I think of that? My designs have been a total disaster.
Oh, don't be so hard on yourself, honey bun.
At least you got this great hot tub.
Oh, yeah. Daffy, I don't think it's a good idea to have a hot tub inside of an ice house.
Nonsense. Now let's see what this puppy can do. Oh, yeah. I'm melting.
You're not the only one. Look, this place is sweating like a pig.
This isn't good.
We need to keep this place from melting.
Quick, crank up the coolers.
Well, we certainly cooled things down. Maybe a little too much.
Porky, a hot tub in an ice house just isn't a good idea.
That's the very perceptive, Daffy.
Oh, Pauline, I'm so sorry. I didn't ask what you needed for your house. But I'm not gonna make the same mistake again. This time, we're gonna get your expert opinion every step of the way. Deal?
Deal. Let's fix this ice house.
Well, Pauline, I think we did it. And thanks to you, we learned it's important to ask others what they need.
And Pauline, we added just one more special something for you.
Oh? Well, what more could I need? Oh, honey bun, now I feel right at home.
And you know what they say, there's no place like home. Get it? Oh, honey bun.
Duck? Duck? Goose! I'm coming for you, Bugs. You won't catch me, Tweety. Twats. Okay, my turn. Duck. 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 Goose! Daffy, I said goose. You're supposed to chase me.
I'm not a goof, I'm a duck.
But we're playing duck, duck, goose.
Daffy, you're distracted by that silly handheld water game.
Lord of the Tubes is not silly.
It's called Lord of the Tubes.
We mock what we don't understand. Behold!
I press this button to shoot water and try to move these balls into three separate tubes. It's extremely difficult.
Let me try.
Please. It takes years of practice to get even one single ball into...
I believe I won.
But how did you... Give me that!
Looney Builders, this is Lola. Okay. We'll be there in two shakes of a bunny tail. We've got a job to do, and it's gonna be delish! True, we've been hired by Chef Hector to build his new restaurant, Looney Burgers.
Hector needs a place where he can make more food faster. That way, his hungry customers won't have to wait long.
So let's cook up some plans and imagine the best burger restaurant for Hector.
I think the new restaurant should look like a that burger.
And there should be drive-up stations for cars on the go.
Yeah, what he said.
Great ideas, gang. Hector's gonna flip like a burger for this design.
It's hard hat time!
Hard hat time! It's hard hat time!
It's time to build, that's our cue.
Let's grab our gear and round up the crew.
There There's jobs to do, it's time to create.
Hey, it's gonna be great.
Come, let's go and answer the call.
There's no project too big or small, we do it all.
Let's start filling up the bins. Toys go in the red ones.
Ooh, yay! Books go in the blue bins.
Okay.
Looking great!
And nuts, which we'll put in the yellow bins.
Wow! It all fits!
Oh, boy.
It's gonna hold, right?
Oh, absolutely!
I'm sorry, Looney Builders. You tried so hard to help me get organized, but I just can't get rid of any of my stuff.
Sure you can, Tibbs. We know it can be hard to give your stuff away.
It's important to stay organized. That way, there's more room to play, and you know where everything is.
Okay. Can I try again?
Most definitely. And we'll do it together this time.
Okay, Tibbs. Do you read this book, or is it special to you?
I like it. It's a good book. But I haven't read it in a long time.
If you donate it, then someone else can read it.
Okay, I'll donate it.
Great. We'll add all the items Tibbs wants to donate to the platform. Now, let's see if we fix this closet.
Is getting really good at sorting.
At this rate, we'll be done in no time.
One last thing.
Oh! Excuse you.
Great job, Tibbs.
Now we can fix the bins. And while we do that, you could start sorting.
Yippee skippy!
Nuts. Books.
Was a bit nutty, but I think we cracked it.
Get it? 'Cause you can crack nuts.
Wow, I'm finally organized. I have so much room to play.
Tibbs, there's just one more thing we want to show you.
Yes?
We made you one last bin for donations. And it looks like you have a few visitors already.
Aw, the little kangaroo loves my old blocks. Thanks, Looney Builders, for building me a closet and helping me get organized.
It was a pleasure.
And look what I found. My plate of assorted nuts.
Don't mind if I do.
Well, I say, if it isn't the finest, I say the finest construction crew in Looneyburg. So, as you know, I promised the citizens of Looneyburg I'd get them a water slide, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
Well, Mayor, you'll be happy to know we worked out a great plan.
Buddy boy, you look like a dreamer like me. Just dream of the slide, the dips and turns, splashing water, sparkling in the afternoon sun. Can't you just see it?
I can see it.
Yeah, it's gonna be amazing. But about these plans...
You can count on the Looney Builders. We always get the job done.
Delighted to hear it. I'll check back in real soon.
Let's build this water slide.
Hey,
comes next? My favorite part. Making sure it works. Woohoo! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Yeah!
Slide looks great! Awesome!
Afternoon, Looney Builders. I say, that slide looks fine as a fiddle. How about adding a loop-de-loop, you know, where you go upside down? The citizens of Looneyburg would love it. I say, just love it.
I'll have to make a few changes, but I think we can do it.
We'll make it happen for you and the townsfolk. The Looney Builders always get the job done.
Why, thanks, bunny boy.
Let's loop-de-loop this slide.
Well, it took some reworking, but the loop-de-loop is ready to go.
And I'm ready to go, too. Upside down, that is. Ooh, that was really fun. All right, gang. We're almost done making the largest pizza ever.
It's gonna be delicious. Tasty.
Time for the final ingredient.
Okay, Daffy. Daffy? Daffy! Hey, Porky, Tweety, you want a race? But Daffy, it's not a race! Lap one! Lap two!
Daffy, don't forget about the plans! You need to drop the cheese off to finish the pizza!
Oh, silly me!
Oh dear.
Easy peasy and a little cheesy! And now for the best pizza ever! Daffy, how many times do we gotta tell you?
Slowly back up your dump truck.
Oh, right. I thought it'd be easier to spread the cheese if I drove faster.
You love to paint, and you're good at it, too. You can do this.
Huh? Not again!
Suffer and slug-a-dash!
I thought I caught Putty Tag! I did!
Sheesh! Oh no! My paint job is ruined!
Are you okay, buddy?
What do you think? I'm a master painter who's afraid of heights.
It's okay to be afraid, Sylvester.
It is? But how will I fix my masterpiece? I wrecked the build.
Is there anything I could do to help you feel better?
If only this job was on the ground, like painting that backdrop for the play.
That's it! Sylvester, I'll be right back. Time to work some wizard magic. Hey, Sylvester! I fixed the aerial whip so you can finish the paint job.
Okay, but I'm not making any promises.
Come see!
Oh, my backdrop!
Go ahead, give it a try.
The lift is going up, but it looks like we're still on the ground. This isn't scary whatsoever. I can paint super high up now. Thanks a bunch, Tweety, for helping me out.
You're welcome, Sylvester.
Let's fix and finish this paint job together, Build Buddy.
The library can fit all the books, and it looks like books, too.
We couldn't have done it without your help, Sylvester.
I know. And I couldn't have done it without my Build Buddy.
Good night, Looney Crew. Oh, that's owl speak for good morning. Wow. Oh, this is magnificent. A new chapter for the Looneyburg Library. Oh, thank you, Looney Builders.
Now let's check out the inside.
The happy ending.
The happy ending.
All right, gang. We need a way to get the word out about tonight's big event. Who wants to make the invites for everyone in town?
I do. Me. When it gets dark, come to the park for the Looneybug Whites Festival. One down, what's to go?
That's the holiday spirit, Tweety.
Ho, ho, ho! I say, did somebody say holiday spirit?
What's up, Mayor Leghorn? Mayor, you are officially invited to the Looneybug Whites Festival.
We're giving back to the community by building a big holiday celebration in the park tonight.
Why, I think that looks delightful. I say it's the perfect chance for me to give all the fine folks in Looneyburg their presents. Which reminds me, I better get rapping.
Bark, bark. All right, gang, the clocks are ticking. Let's build this lights festival.
The first part of our build is the ice skating rink. It needs to go all the way around the park.
Don't we need a way to freeze the water to make ice?
You betcha, which means we need the big brain himself.
Season salutations.
Hey, Wily. We need your freezy blasters to freeze the water for an ice skating rink.
I'll be there in two shakes of a snow globe.
I present to you the Freezy Blaster 10,000!
Deck the park with Freezy Blasters! Here comes the cold!
Freeze-tastic! Okay, Daffy, go ahead and lay the rink!
I think you mean slay the rink? Time to deck the halls! Woohoo! Fly, Dumpy! Fly!
Great work, Daffy! Now we just need to fill the rink with water!
Let's give it a test gate! Let it come, let it come. Got any twos?
Go fish.
The great outdoors. You can hear the wind in the trees and the grasshoppers chirping.
That chirping isn't grasshoppers, Wola. It's porkies. Are you sure you're not scared of the forest?
Okay. I admit it. I am scared. I've heard there's a monster out there named the Big Feet.
Oh, you mean the huge one with red fur, a loud roar, and feet so big he could crush a car?
That's the one.
Never heard of him.
Don't worry, Porky. There's no such thing as Big Feet.
It's Big Feet!
I say, what's going on here?
He taught you a Big Feet, Mayor Leghorn.
Well, pay no mind to the legend of Big Feet. I say, I've lived here in Looneyburg for years. I say years, and have never come across him.
See, Porky? The mayor says there's nothing to worry about.
Hey, you just focus on building my water wheel, you hear? Well, if you'll excuse me, I've got another meeting upstream.
Let's build this water wheel!
There's no such thing as Big Feet.
Okay, Daffy, time to unload the supplies!
Roger! Oopsie! I dropped a log!
Don't worry, Tweety, I'll get it. Oh, boy. Hey. Was that a big beach roar? You just heard Big Feet's roar? It was really... Oh, it was so scary.
You know, Porky, it could have just been your imagination.
But it sounded so real.
Ever heard of Big Feet? I have, and he's sitting right here. Daffy, what did I tell you about bringing a couch to the job site? That I should bring a sectional so I could take extra naps?
And that, my friends, is when I had my breakthrough. I invented the Shrink Ray 1000.
Ooh!
Observe.
Dumpy!
Dumpy! You're okay!
This duck's been downsized.
As you can see, despite being shrunken, the subject is unharmed.
Very impressive!
How do we make him able to be big again?
Simple. With my Grobot 8000!
What's wrong, Wally?
I just wish there was a way to share my lifelong love of science with the world.
Maybe we could build you something.
Yeah, like a statue of you with a big brain.
Or a museum. That way we can teach others about science and show off your neat inventions.
A science museum, eh? Inspiring! We've got a job to do, and it shall be nuclear!
Oh, brother.
Wow! That is a lot of mac and cheese! I can see why the Mouse Sisters can't get over that macaroni mountain. Luckily, our vehicles have mac and cheese mode. Okay, Looney Crew, meet our customers, Ruthie and Gertie. Better known as the Mouse Sisters.
What's up, gals?
We sure do appreciate you building us a bridge to get home.
Yeah, sure.
As you can see, though, we didn't get very far. Well, we'll leave you to it. Come on, Gert. It's time to cut the cheese.
Okay, Looney Crew. Since we're building from both sides, we'll need to split up into two teams.
Ooh, we can keep the teams from earlier and make it a game. I love games.
That means you get to work with me on one side of the bridge, Tweety.
And I got Daff with me on the other side.
And I'll make sure the teams meet exactly in the middle. Make sure to follow these instructions.
Winners still get to pick lunch?
You betcha!
Now we're talking! When we should be working. Let's build this spark bridge!
I knew making the build into a game would bring out the best in them. Great idea, me. Thanks, me. High five!
Step two, apply construction glue.
That looks fabulous!
Thanks, Woa!
I believe I overdid it with the glue. And, it's stuck.
No worries. Luckily, I always carry Acme Glue Remover.
Thanks, Lola.
Yikes. They haven't built very much, but are following the instructions so well. That'll be okay. I hope. You two are lightning fast.
I know, right?
Pretty impressive if I do say so myself. And I do.
I'm sure it's fine.
Won't let you down.
Death.
You got a load of rocks with your name on it.
Be right there, bunny boy.
Hey, Daffy. Need any help hauling rocks?
No, thanks. I got it all under control.
Alrighty. I'll go give Bugs a hand.
Hauling these rocks is harder than I thought, but it's my job.
There are a lot of rocks.
Lola's helping me out. Ain't she the best?
Totally.
Maybe I can't move all these rocks on my own. Yikes! Oh, no. Aw, oh, come on. Can a duck catch a break?
Got another wound, Daffy.
Be right there, Tweety. I can't keep up. I'm between a rock and a hard place. I know I'm supposed to dump the rocks outside the tunnel, but maybe I'll just leave them here for now to save time. I'll get them out of the way at the end so I can get back to helping the crew. Corky? What are you doing here?
I'm helping Tweety.
How's the hauling going, Daffy? Excellent. Couldn't be better.
That's good. Let us know if you need any help.
Me? Need help? Nah.
Hmm? Another pile of rocks, ready to go.
We haven't even finished loading Tweety's rocks.
What was that, Daffy?
Nothing. Gotta go. Oh.
I hurt my lovely little piggies.
Daffy, you coming?
Oh, Daffy, I'm with you again.
I'll be right there. Hauling stuff is my job. If I need help, it must mean I'm bad at it.
Daffy, you were supposed to dump the rocks outside of the tunnel.
I did it first, but then Tweety and Bugs kept calling with more and more rocks.
Daffy, I asked how the hauling was going and you said excellent.
That's because I didn't want to ask for help. I was worried you'd think I'm bad at my job.
Everyone needs help sometimes. It doesn't mean you're that bad at your job.
It doesn't? Not at all. Why do you think Lola helped me remove the rocks?
And why do you think Pokey did the same thing for me?
Because that's what team members do. They help each other.
Okay! From now on, when I need help, I'll ask the team for backup.
Atta duck.
That's a really empty large bowl. The team? This Sunday has to be the Porky Perfect, which means in no mistakes. Let's gather the ingredients and get this Sunday started.
Now that put a sprinkle in my step.
Okay, we have everything we need for Taz's perfect Sunday.
Not exactly.
What happened to the hot fudge?
There's nothing hot about it. It's frozen solid. What should we do, Porky?
We could build a campfire?
That might melt everything, including the ice cream.
What about moving Taz's birthday to another day?
Should we call someone?
Maybe Petunia.
Petunia? Now that's soybeans.
What's the problem, gang?
This fudge is hard as a rock. We need a way to heat it up.
All right, Daffy. Your truck bed is now a hot tub.
That's the stuff.
Easily, thanks, Petunia.
Anytime. See you later.
Lola, is the ice cream ready?
You betcha.
Then let's see. Bill Taz's birthday Sunday.
Coming in at first position, we have strawberry.
Well, maybe not first position.
Next up, vanilla.
Vanilla already?
And last, but certainly not least, the real edible all-star, chocolate!
All-star.
Going in for the big scoop.
Maybe we should scoop chocolate first.
What's the big deal?
I'm worried about picking the wrong order to easily stack the ice cream. Let's go with chocolate first. No, vanilla. No, it's strawberry. Vanilla. Strawberry! Strawberry!
Are you sure, Porky?
No. Easily smooth scoops for the perfect sundae. I better steamroll it again, just in case.
You ready for us yet, Porky?
Almost.
Oh, look, a pig in a blanket. I will handle this.
And I got the plates. Make way for a picnic basket full of healthy snacks.
Hooray! And I think this picnic needs some juice on ice. Now all we need are the napkins.
Daffy was supposed to bring those.
Daffy? A lot of thee, a lot of doo. A little strawberry. A pleasure to eat you. Daffy, leave some for the rest of us, will you? Whoops. Anybody got a napkin?
What should we do with the rest of our day off?
Maybe we can play something. There's so much ground to cover.
Play something on the ground. We could build ourselves a playground. All right.
Great idea, Daff. You want to take the lead on this one?
Do I ever. To headquarters. We've got a job to do. Okay, crew. Take what you need for your part of the build. I'll go first. I'll need some of these for sure, and definitely some of these. Ooh, of course, only some of those too. All done. Who's next?
Daffy, you took all the supplies.
I did? I know you're excited, Daff, but we need supplies for our sections of the build too.
Yeah, Daffy. Don't forget to share.
Me, Daffy Duck, forget to share? Impossible. I guess I could put a few things back. Woohoo! This is the perfect spot! My tower of duckliness will go right here!
Now, just a minute, Daffy. I'm gonna paint lines on the lawn so we can share the space equally.
If you must, Porky, but make it snappy. We've got an egg tower, playground to build. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. This is great! What a view! My egg tower is open for business! Closer, closer, almost got it! And perfect! That is to say, almost perfect. Sorry about that, Dave. Now let's see what we got here, Bone, junk, bone, junk, bone, 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 junk, bone, 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 and a junk.
Now hold on, Daffy. Some of this looks like it could be valuable, priceless.
Are we building a dinosaur or collecting art?
Maybe we can collect art instead. Are you being a cuckoo bird? This dino is gonna be awesome!
What's wrong, Tweety?
Yeah, it's just a pile of bones.
Yeah, just some bones. For now.
Oops.
All right, team. The bones are organized.
And I cleaned them, too.
Nice going, Porky.
Let's build this dino from the ground up, starting with the legs.
The legs aren't very scary. I can do this. This way, Tweety. A little farther.
down right here. Atta, kid.
Now we bring in the middle part.
That's it. Now for the most important part. The head. No big deal. You can do this. You can do this. I can't do this! Uh-oh.
Is everybody okay?
Okay? It was raining dino bones! Sorry. Chin up, Choip. What happened out there? I'm scared of the big dino. And once the head's on, that he could get me.
It's okay to be scared. I'm afraid of ghosts.
You are?
And I'm afraid of the dead jack-in-the-boxes being sung to on my birthday, the toilets that flush.
Porky, we don't got all day.
Oh, and Daffy, he's afraid of kites.
That was supposed to be a secret. Thanks for chewing me up, gang. But the Woony Builders always get the job done. Mr. Mandwick is counting on us.
Think you can give it another go?
I can certainly try.
Porky, are the nests packed yet?
Even the first rule of construction. Always wear the safety gear.
Hi, Lola. I saved you a seat.
I'm busy. I don't have time right now. I'm leading the build for your mama, remember?
Oh, right.
You can't fly around the site without
safety gear.
Aww, that's adorable. Come on, let's go back to your perch. Can you be safe and stay right here, Busy?
Okay.
Bye, Busy. Well done, Looney Builders. I think the Buzzard family is gonna love their new home.
Oops.
Hey, Busy. The gang and I need to have a quick chat.
Did I do something wrong?
No, Busy. We know you were only trying to help. How can we keep Busy from disrupting the build? I feel like we've tried everything.
Not everything? What else is there, Tweety? Actually including Busy in the build. It's hard to be the youngest. You want to help, but you're just a kid. What if we gave Busy a job that was just right for her? That way, she could help fix the build, and we could get the job done.
Great idea, Tweety.
Hey, kid.
We're so sorry. We thought you were too young to help. But we should have just found a safe way to include you from the start.
You love building.
And you have so much potential.
What's potential?
It means you got a bright future, kid. And I think you just might help us make this build even better. Busy, will you be an honorary Woony Builder for today?
Really? You mean it?
You bet. Your job is to help us pick up these sticks.
Can do!
Let's fix this buzzard home!
Lola, what about these sticks?
Those are from the old nest. We weren't planning on using them.
I know just what to do with them.
Mm-hmm.